worse than I thought. They've got the neighbor.
Mr. Robinson?
No, the other one. The one we don't know the name of.
Oh, it's not so bad then. What do we do?
Okay, there are three rules. One, stay calm and do not raise your voice. It just tells them they're winning. Two, never turn your back on them. That's when they take advantage. And three, always carry a little black plastic bag.
Where did you get all this from? Richard, that's for dogs.
Still works. Stand down! Blue? Blue? What did I just say?
That's it, Gumball! You're grounded!
No! Do that, and they'll never trust me again! Back off! Back off! No! Nicole! The neighbor!
Hi, I'm Nicole Watterson. I live next door.
Yeah, I got that. Orange, I see you. Stand down. Ha! Wait a minute. Where's your sister? Clever girl.
What are you gonna do? We're surrounded. Richard, do something.
Okay. Stop. I'm not gonna let you all catapult the neighbor over the house. I am going to let one of you do it.
What?
What? Huh? I'll let you fight over which one.
Richard, how is this helping?
Oh, 5, 4, 3, 2. You see, the best way to deal with kids is to turn them against each other until they've worn themselves out.
Richard, you did it. Whatever it is you do, it works. What are you doing?
You taste like flame-grilled chicken.
Excuse me, can I go home?